So I am using Blender for product design and it's doing the job well. And that's why I have made this course. I am very pleased to share this course with you. In this course, we'll make this Sony headphone from scratch, as you can see in the screen. We'll make the body, we'll make the overhead, we will make the over ear, we will make the buttons, we will add logo, we'll texture paint, we'll add any tiny detail we will make, and we'll see how we can add the leather material. And this course is intended for beginners or intermediate level, and it will be live in live mode. I will not skip any section. It will be step by step. And if you follow, you can make your own headphone. We will not make it perfectly 100% identical, but we will make it based on our pattern of choice and based on our style. And we will render it in Blender. You can use Photoshop or GIMP to add this logo, but no problem. I will share all these textures and the project files so you can follow. So if you don't know me, I am Kamil Tami and I am a 3D designer, and I'm making tutorials for Blender for around 4 years now. You can check my YouTube channel. I will leave the link in this course. And if you want more free content, you can watch my YouTube channel. And in the Skillshare page, I have a lot of content on Blender and other software such as Photoshop and Rhino. So enough talking, let's dive into the content and see what is our class project.